I don't know if I ever played against Quinn.
You know, they're a rare matchup. Already? Oh, you're already lit.
Yeah. Too worried, Butch. I'm not like menace for you.
No.
Don't worry, man.
Don't do what now?
So I don't have any mana. Quinn's coming down.
Yeah, I can fight her.
Mm-hmm.
Never mind, she kind of hurts. I assisted at least.
Thank you. You did most of the damage there.
I'm kindreded.
Yeah, well, either way.
I'm pretty squishy early game.
Fucking cannon minion. Yeah, hit my stuns and then I beat her easily. Have my ult. I thought I had my ult. I ran out of fucking mana. It's upsetting.
Yeah.
She has ignited recently, so there's that. I should have tried, that I kind of want to try, if this doesn't work out this game, Riftmaker. It's great that literally no fucking jungles ever visit top.
Well, it's, you know, it's good for you that you don't get visited by jungle. Like, Evelyn has Evelyn been up there?
No.
Yeah, it's like, nice. Okay, never mind, you just want us in the bush.
How am I alive?
Because you're good at the game, that's why.
I stuck a stick. Why? She. What?
I don't know if she could have taken tower, maybe? Who knows?
I think she easily could have taken tower.
Now she's in a bit of trouble.
It's her fault for fucking not bringing that shit top. I'm coming.
Alright, find this. Yeah. They're probably in jungle, so. Ryze's coming to visit. Or not. I was expecting Ryze to come visit us.
Oh shit, there's Evelyn. Ryze and Evelyn both kind of lit down here. I also have ult, so.
Cool, cool, cool.
No, fucking go where I push, goddammit.
Close.
So close.
Hey, now she drops it. You know.
Why didn't she drop top lane? We fucking had turret. I don't think we're gonna get turret now here.
Yeah, it's mostly on her doing damage here. We're both AD. I mean AP.
If she dropped the top lane, we would have gotten top tower.
Yeah.
That's so annoying.
Smart plays.
Killed her. 2-2. Not doing terrible.
If they get bot tower here. Okay, good, you guys got a turret. I was gonna say, if they get bot tower here, we could have got first turret tower.
Really, come on, let me get my Dark Horror stick.
How dare you let the enemies die before I can, you know, touch them once, you know, whatever. I'll touch once. Trying to figure out a joke there, but I couldn't figure one out there.
It was an attempt.
No. How dare you kill them before I can take their soul?
Basically.
Better. We're an annoying duo.
Oh yeah, if I land my stun, they're fucked.
Not just that, I also pull them. Great.
I'm gonna go back. I have 3k gold almost.
I'm gonna be honest, Kindred's ult's really hard to see while fighting.
Yeah. If I had my E there, I probably would've won that.
Pretty sure I have more assists when playing mid swing than I do as normally as a support swing.
Nice. I guess I'm gonna help over here.
I'm here. I heard you need help. All right.
Quinn's just targeting me.
Okay, cool. Step in that for me, please. No? Got it.
Nice. We probably get full boots. What do I get? Well, it's Quinn that's fucking me up, and Samira. Samira, I'll just get a what you call it, plated steel caps. An enemy has been slain. I have 334 AP.
So much burst, honestly.
Your team has
This item seems so good, but should I get it from Swain? How far is 700 meters?
700 units? No idea.
700 attack range is just over my auto attack.
I'm dead. Yeah, I don't know what 700 range is exactly. I'm gonna play the steel caps. Even though most of that was magic, but I didn't have much health. Oh no, I'm the devil.
You wanna talk about it, or are you good?
I got 666. 6 kills, 6 deaths, 6 assists.
Go run in there, get an assist, a kill, or a death, and we'll be good, alright?
Yep. Are they going for a drag?
Yeah.
Walkie.
You don't want to play with the dragon?
GG.
Alright, cool.
I actually got 2 champs done today. Nice.
I am a Swain mid lane.
Good kindred.
Even though she didn't drop Weird Child earlier?
Yeah, you know. We all had pretty, somewhat even damage.